There we go. Okay. Let's think about this. So we want a decent bed. What ceiling lamp can they have in here? The triple one is nice. I like the triple one. Yeah, nice calming color. Let's just rotate this. There we go. All right, now we can have a proper bed. Double bed Dora. Dora the Explorer. Can these look nicer? Yeah, they can. Some bedside, well, let's get some cupboards, standard four door cupboard. That's a bit big for this room. Wardrobe. Oh, that's the top and bottom. Okay. Let's have it like this. Maybe so. Good, good, good. All right, what else? Cabinets. No, not really. Nightstand. Bedside table, let's get two of those. There we go. Well, what else we need? Some shelves. Hanging stuff. Not really. Furniture. There we go. Cupboards actually has all this. We can have a library style thing. Bookcase slim. No. Not all my documents will fit there. Some of my books should fit here. Not all your documents will fit here. You need something bigger. All right, you want a place for documents and books in your house. Well, we won't put it here for sure. So let's just leave it for another room then. What other furniture do we need here? Don't think we need anything special. What about outlets and such? Electronic equipment. Well, you gotta have a TV. Isn't there a wall TV? Hanging TV. Yeah, but there's no room in front of the... this is an interesting design decision right there. No, no. Not really. Water heater. Okay, so we do need to give him some... What, AC radiator. Gonna be placing it, let's see, on this side somewhere, yeah, like here. And now we can buy a radiator for it, install it. Some outlets, maybe. Are there any outlets here? Safe. Let's look for it. Package of panel, outside wall. Is it not here? No, it's not here, right? So where is it? Or is it just shows up with the... I see the light switches, I don't see the actual outlets. It's an AC installation. You guys know where they are? Because I can't see them here. No, I didn't miss it here. Home electronics, home appliances, yeah. It's not here. Occasional. Lol. Father's Day. Survival. That's cute. Oh, we got a knife even, and an air gun. Wow. Ooh. There's stuff in here. Jeez. Okay, well, we don't really need it then. I guess. Pretty good like this. Alright. Now this big boy. First of all, let's get some lighting in here, because it's already dark. So let's get some lamps. Let's get something for the entrance, like this. Just a simple one. There we go. And now, let's decide which side is the kitchen, I think. This side makes more sense. It's probably decided it was as well. Not that I remember. There we go. Well, this is sporadic, but sure, it works. What else do we have? Chandelier. Get a chandelier for this area. That's a lot of light. Good. Alright, this seems decent as far as lighting for now. Now, how do we want to paint this area? Let's start out with a simple one for this corridor area. Forest mist, what the hell does that mean? Sure, let's grab forest mist. I wanna see what that is. Just a bit of gray kind of thing. Sure. This area. Yeah, it's more gray, I think, than off-white. But yeah, something along those lines. Right, now, kitchen area. Let's have a wall of blue or something like that. Royal blue I liked. Let's have another color that's more neutral for the rest. Not white, but something close to white. Faded lemon. Faded lemon looked pretty close to white. Neutral beige or light cream. Let's grab light cream. Right. Let's mess with these two. Yeah, this is nice. So we got a wall of this. Grab light cream for the rest. Oh, I know a song that will be good for this. Oh, I thought about one. Alright. And we need to think if we want the living room in the same color scheme, or do we want to give it a different wall? I like the cream, so we'll continue with that, and maybe we'll make this wall a different color. Yeah, let's make it something else that works. Something warm, maybe. Along the lines of yellow. Could be a happy kind of feeling. We got sunny orange, morning yellow, velvety peach. Sunny yellow, I like that. Okay, let's grab sunny yellow. So this wall, we're gonna do sunny yellow, kind of. It's a orangey kind of thing. Most interested right now is that family, it seems. Oh, I don't need anything else here, actually. Okay, so now I can continue painting this. Let's buy a back door here. Doors and windows. We can do a glass door. Or we can do, let's do, let's use just this door, this simple one. Not straight, I think. Yeah. It doesn't look straight. No, it is. Okay. It's fine. Alright. Let's bring it over here. We'll need more of it soon. Last one. No, it was cream. Light cream. I was thinking about that off-white you said. Got this house as far as everything. We need some furniture for this general area. Oh, geez, forgot an entire wall. Lol. There we go. Now everything's painted. Let's make sure this is clean. Oh, again, missed a corner here. What was this? This was some type of gray thingy. What did we get? Forest mist. Yeah. Okay. It's clean everywhere. Just make sure. There we go. Not much dirt left. Clean, I like it. Perfectly clean. Yeah. Alright, I touched up the two small touches of dirt that were here still. Okay. Now we need some kitchen. Let's start with that. Kitchen. So we want us some cabinets. Right. Let's grab cabinets and make them make the doors white and the top. Oh, this is a style kind of thing. Okay. Okay, you need to fit this with this in the way you want. So this would be like that. This is okay. Let's grab this. Alright, so this is the corner piece for this side. And now we got cabinet with double doors. Like this. Oh, no, this is not the same. What did I do? Yeah, it has to be like this, I guess. Okay. Now we got ourselves some kitchen sink. How big the fridges are? Let's see. Fridge. No fridge. That is in electronics. No, the corner one is meant to be like that. Yeah, they can be opened at the same time, but a lot of kitchens are made like that. My kitchen has this kind of thing. Where you can't have two doors open at the same time, but it's a space saver, really. You can fit more stuff in there. Refrigerator stack. So let's have like a blue finish. There we go. A neat refrigerator. Well, you can stack another single here. Let's add another single. Kitchen. Have it with a drawer. There we go. Now we can move this a bit. There we go. All right. And let's expand on this kitchen. That side. want some drawers in here as well, so let's grab two like this. Like one and two. Let's have some drawers so it will look a bit different. There we go. Is there an island? Can you make like an island in the kitchen island thing? I'll be disappointed if there isn't. There are full kitchens here. I don't know why, if you can build your own. Well, I guess you can take one of these cabinets and make an island. I wonder how will it look. Wide cupboard. How does this look? Okay, this can be it. We'll make an island out of this, so we'll grab the wood. This is the floor wood, this is tabletop. Okay, so the top I want a darker wood kind of thing. Mahogany, sure. Mahogany, let's go mahogany. The kitchen, the door itself should be the same. Yeah, it can be the same, unfortunately. Okay, well, that's fine. The bottom, let's make it dark and metal. I assume it's at the bottom, but let's make it black. Okay. So we can make like this kind of thing. I like the fact that it's different than the and these ones, but I don't want to put one like this. We want one with like a top that is wooden. Also, we probably could be using only one of those. Let's try and find one that suits what I'm trying to do. Is there a corner one? Yeah, all of them have like this whole thing in it. What is it, this cabinet? This is probably a hanging cabinet? Oh no, okay. This can be it. It's a pretty big one, but it can be the island kind of thing. This will make us a big kitchen. If we make this here, then we can make like the whole kitchen all the way up till the end. Pretty giant kitchen there. That's nice. What do we got as far as options? Elm, cedar is good. We can do black wood. This is more fitting to what we have. Okay, good. I like this. So let's put this all the way through. Make a pretty large kitchen area. And we'll fill it up with some appliances and stuff. Is there more kitchen cabinet? I like this. Oh, the oven thing. Yeah, we already have a sink on the left side there. How does this look compared to... Yeah, it's the same color. Great. But I need to put it somewhere else. I need to put it like here and then have the sink area in here. Okay. We can do that. We can do that. Let's move this thing. We'll move all of them. sink can be under the let's see how much room does this take. We'll move the fridge as well. Okay, well, this is fine. We can do this here and then have it kind of connected to this. There we go. This is like the oven area thing. And now, I don't like the fridge being blue, I gotta say. Let's sell that and we'll put a fridge that is different color than the fucking wall. That will make much more sense, wouldn't it? The fridge is very slim. I mean, am I supposed to put like two of them, or it's just because these are some ugly ass fridges. This is just single collar thing. Well, let's have this. We're investing a lot in our kitchen, so. Here, and we got room for another one of these. Let's put another small one. Kitchen, we got cabinets, and it's like so. There we go, and now the fridge has some room. Center of this. There you go. This is a neat kitchen. Let's get some appliances for it. What do we need? Gas stove, for sure. Is there a better one? This is the one. We've got gas plate. Gas for burner gas. This is four burner gas looks proper one. Let's buy this now. And we're gonna have it this side. Makes much more sense. Let's center it out. Yeah. All right. What else we got? TVs, blah, 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 I don't care. Ooh, this is a proper fridge. Why is this not up there? Oh, it's a small one. I thought it was a big one. Is there a dishwasher here? Double door refrigerator. That was what I was looking for. Yeah, there's no that's weird. What are these things? Heater, okay. That kind of heater. Yeah, we don't have a dishwasher here, unfortunately. There is a double door refrigerator. How big is this? It can fit our spot, I think. No, it might go over the window. Yeah, let's just leave it like this. I like the way it looks. There's no microwave as well. Oh no, there is. I was just saying. Right, so let's have a microwave set up around here. Neat. Anything else kitchen related? Coffee maker, of course. Gotta have your coffee. Maybe I'll put it on the other side here, so it looks a bit neater. So, this looks like a proper kitchen now. Yeah, I think we're good. Loudspeaker mountain. All right, cool. And we'll probably will need to heat up the kitchen area. Well, we'll hit the living room and hopefully that will grab the thing. Look at this nice kitchen. I'm very proud of it. Okay, let's work on the living room area. So that guy wanted some big library thingies. I'm gonna put those before I'm gonna put the sofas and everything. Where was it? Furniture, cupboards. Okay. So we got shelves. Let's look at this. Not the office one. This one maybe? Is this big enough for that guy? Let's go with the darker tone. Yeah, this looks nice. I like it. Not all my documents will fit here. Okay, he'll need another one. But that family likes it, and that's what's important, I guess. Though we have just one bedroom. I'm not sure they're gonna fit in here. I'm not sure how they're gonna fit in here exactly, but it's their issue, I guess. Any more shelving units we want to involve in here? Maybe put two of those? If we put two of those, how does it look? He's happy. I think we're targeting him because this is a bachelor's apartment kind of thing. Or a couple, nothing more than that. So this is good for him. And he'll probably want a workspace and a living room. So maybe a small table here you can work in, kind of thing. Let's see. Tables. Well, let's have a dining table. We'll forget about the thing. Let's have a dining table for him, and we'll see if he needs an office space, but I think he'll be fine with it. Simple table, table slim, table Andrea. Pine. Pine? No, this is too bright for it. But I like the shape. American elm. Yeah, this is neat. So this will be like a dining. We need a hanging lamp above it though. If people are supposed to be sitting in here eating. Let's hang a lamp above it. Like something small. This can work. Ooh. What the hell? Why is this glowing like the sun itself? Well, he's gonna have a sun, like a small sun in his, small star in his house. Enjoy. Chairs. Some nice chair spring. I like it. I like it. some chairs. By Manny. We can do that, right? Yeah. That might be from the survival pack, right? There we go. This is upsetting me right now. Alright. This is a nice dining corner for him. Let's check out some sofas. Isn't there like big connecting ones? Well, we want a different color than the wall, so maybe this? Red one? Blue leather. Legs black, base gray. That's decent. Get him a small table. I saw some nice ones in here. This is neat. Fits the house very much. Let's grab a TV. Is there a cupboard for a TV? Not really. Hanging TV. It's not that big, but can you, there we go. Can never have too many TVs and speakers. That's a nice hint from him. TV remote. Let's put it on the thing. Where's the speaker? Loud mountain speaker. Loudspeaker central horizontal. Let's get two of those. Oh no, that's a small boy. We don't want a small boy. How big is this? Isn't there like a big standing one? We do want like a TV kind of stand. Where would it be? Cupboards, I think. Cabinets. Maybe this small shoe cabinet. Yeah. No, no. How big is this? Too big, as I suspected. Do we have a room for this library in a different place? Can position the dining area a bit more central and then maybe? But no, I don't think so. New. We'll find one that suits us. Cause yeah. Shelves, maybe. Hanging. Nah, it has to be cabinets or withdrawers. TV cabinet Vera. This looks interesting. Good. This is the size that we're looking for. Is there another one? How about you? Oh, exactly. Exactly right. Now about the collar, let's grab some dark walnut. This. Alright, good. Now we can place some speakers on it. So let's set up a central one. We saw a central one on speaker. Maybe those small ones just here and here. Yeah. There we go. It's a small TV area. Great. How about some decorations? Oh, we need heating. Don't forget that. We need heating. Installations. Let's see what we're missing here. AC. Now let's get just a radiator. Let's get a big radiator here. Mountable big radiator. There we go. Can we get as far as the installations? Nothing major. Let's get a couple of modern light switches. Let's buy many. So we can set it up neatly. Let's replace the one next to the door with one that looks nice. Alright, what are we missing here? Any thoughts, guys? Anything we're missing? Let's buy some decorations. A nice fern. Paintings, for sure. No, it doesn't have room for the picture like this. Really. Maybe here, and we'll move the socket. Let's not have this one here. There we go. Anything else? A lot of pictures. Oh, vacation! Such a great vacation we had, us generic dudes. Some vases. Good enough. Other scaffolding, sure. Sauna. Aren't you overdoing it slightly? Did we get a mirror for the thing? I don't think we did. We didn't. Good thing that I looked. What else do we want? I don't want to place all these small things. Don't really care. Hangers. Let's put some hangers next to the entrance. And yeah, we think we're done, kind of. I don't know if there's a place where you can see any other stuff that they might want. But currently, that family is interested in this. How did we see the buyers earlier? Like here. There we go. Buyers. Okay, Johnson family. What about them? Can we... We have to sell it from our office, I guess, then? Oh, there's a lot of buyers. Okay. So they're the most interested in this. Three children and a grandma. Okie doke. Huh. Great. Cool. I think we're done here. Let's check out the office and see if we can sell this place. Sold 4.5k of furniture. Renovation cost $94, really? That's interesting. 100%, 100%. We found everything. We mounted some stuff. Okay, and what do we have? Do we have to be in the house? How does this work? Death Watch, help me out here. So it's from the other house. Okay. So yeah, we have to be in there. Go to the house. But do I need my computer or what? Finally, there is order. How can I sell it from here? Oh, sell the house. Enter. Okay. You bought the house for $61,969. Current budget is $18,000. So we need to sell this house for more than $80,000 or so. Put on auction. Come on, come on. Better than this. That's it? That's what we got? That's not a lot of profit. What do you mean? Oh, the budget that I was given. Okay. Why did the renovation cost so little? Was it because I sold a lot of furniture or what? Okay, well, we made a profit. We made a decent profit. So we accept their offer. Three rooms are perfect. The whole house is clean. Very nice. These guys want more rooms, I guess. There's no private space, only for myself. I mean, if you're alone... I like order. Babies put things in there when they go. Clean, although a little artistic. Disorder would not bother me at all. Need a separate office. Yeah. Tenants value two bedrooms. No big family room. What I need this kitchen for, the big kitchen for him. Yeah, they want more rooms, these people. They like all this, though. The whole house is clean, very nice. How is this a negative opinion? I don't understand. OK. Okay, well, let's accept the offer. We sold the house. What's your impression after your first auction? If you would like to check some buyer's details, the next one, I saved your notes about them on the tablet. Cool. So that was our first house, guys. We sold the first house. Negotiation, we can do better on that. But yeah, I didn't try to negotiate much. All right, so these guys, all the notes were saved from them. Cool. That's nice. So let's have ourselves a little song just for the end. And I have an idea of what to play, you guys. So let's turn this off. Yeah, there you go. All right. Let's see here. So we are dealing with houses, right? So we gotta play. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. We gotta play the House of the Rising Sun, guys. I'm gonna remove this headset because you can still hear the game music for me. There we go. Much better. That's it for the Sunday stream. Check out the schedule. We're starting tomorrow another week, and we're going to do a different game every day, as usual. Smash that follow button. And I'll see you tomorrow. Hope you had fun in this relaxed Sunday stream with House Flipper. Next time I have some other ideas for games, although I like this one. And we'll return to it for sure. So, again, that's it for me, and I'll see you guys around.